Hello, this is a quick video to show how to bevel in Blender. This is default scene in Blender. I will use this default script for applying bevel to 3D object. Firstly, I want to show how to bevel a vertex. Make sure that we select the object and go to Add Demo and choose vertex selection, and we can select the vertex and go to vertex and bevel vertex here. Or we can use shortcuts Shift Control B to bevel vertex, and we can move the cursor to adjust the bevel. Click it to apply it, and then we can open the bevel panel, adjust the width, adjust the segment, and adjust the shape. This is how we can bevel a vertex. I undo it. We can use Shift click to make a multiple selection for the vertices, and then we can Control Shift B to bevel multiple vertex together. I want to go back the shape to 0.5. Okay, and if you want to bevel an edge, we can make a edge selection and select one of the edge, and then go to edge and bevel edges. We can use shortcuts Control B to bevel edges. Okay, and we can adjust the size of bevel. Click it to apply it. Same thing, we can adjust the width, we can adjust the segment, we can adjust the shape. I go back to 0.5 and click the space to apply it, undo it. Same thing, we can make multiple edges and Control B to apply bevel for multiple edges. Okay, and actually we can make a face selection and select one of the face and Control B and move the cursor, then we can bevel all the edges around the face and click it to apply it. And do it. If you want to bevel all the vertex and all the edges together, we can go back to object mode. I want to show it clearly. I switch on the wireframe shading and I select the object and go to modifier properties, add the modifier. In generate, we can choose bevel, and we can switch to vertex, so we can bevel all the vertices together. We can adjust the amount, we can adjust the segment, and then we can add one more bevel modifier, and go to generate and bevel, so we can apply the bevel on the edges all together. This is how we can use bevel in Blender. Thank you for watching this video. Hope this helped. Please subscribe this channel. More video will be shared with you. I'm Artist V. See you in the next video. Bye bye.